If you're not used to walking in high heels, take small, slow steps and don't bend your knees any more than you normally would. Put your heel to the ground first, then roll smoothly forward onto your toes. Once your weight is on the balls of your feet, shift forward as if you were walking on your tiptoes and push forward for the next step. Keep your ab muscles engaged and push your shoulders back to keep your posture straight. You can get more comfortable in your shoes by wearing them around the house for a day before you wear them out in public.